All right, so we're going to jump into episode 4, Arlong Park, now, after defeating episode 3, The Dawn's Offer, last time, a long time ago. Now we're on to this one. And let's just go next. So we only have a couple options to choose from here. This one recommends level 10. Zoro's level 7? What? I guess I could level him up a little bit. We did Usopp last time. Have we done Sanji? I'm not sure. Let's go Sanji in here. Why not? Why not? Let's see what costumes we have. Oh, okay, never mind. Let's not do that. Anything? Nope. Nothing we can do here, looks like. Alright. I don't remember all the buttons. Honestly, it's been a little while since we last played. Chapter 1, Episode 4, Arlong Park.
Sanji を仲間に加えたルフィたちは、メリーゴーと共に姿を消したナミを追って、彼女の故郷、ココヤシ村を訪れていた。
I guess I could do the voiceover talk while we play it, or whatever. Luffy added Sanji to his crew, and they all set off after Nami, who had vanished along with Going Merry. Soon they arrived at our hometown Coco Village. Nami was a warlord, but had been lovingly raised in this village by Belmi, her foster mother, and an ex-marine. However, those happy days changed completely when the Sun Pirates suddenly appeared. Arlong, leader of the Sun Pirates, took heavy fees, give me all that money, from the villagers! When Belmir couldn't pay, he murdered her to set an example to the rest of the village. Having lost her foster mother at a young age, Nami believed Arlong's promise that he would set the village free for 100 million belly and signed on with his crew as a cart. Nami decided she'd fight alone to save her village. Later, she set sail and stole treasure from pirates, but just before she finally reached 100 million. What happened? Good night, Sparkly. Thanks for stopping by. Sorry it's not really working out. And my dream. It took forever, but I'm only 7 million belly short of the 100 million. At this rate, I probably only need one more trip. After one more trip, I'll get everything back. It'll all be paid off. We'll be free from Arlong, then Belmir. Then finally we can smile again. Reading. Okay. I don't have to read. Fine, if you guys don't want me to read, I don't have to read. But her backstory is very sad. Arlong, wait, I'm actually totally in the way. Wait, apologies, hang on. Let me move my face. Get out of the way, Koops. Get out of the way. Alright, there we go. That's at least I'm less in the way now. Arlong! You look pale. Take my money! When did I break my word? Don't play dumb. You gave my money to the Marines! Arlong with the dirty money stealing. Though Arlong just kind of let the Marines know where maybe they find the money, and they went and dug it up. Shut up and take my money! Gotta get that Fry meme going in here. It's none of your business! Yep, you're right. It's not. I told you, this doesn't concern you, didn't I? Yep, you did, but you kinda took my ship, so... I'm just kidding. Money seems good. Yeah, I agree, guys. Money does seem pretty good. The scene is so sad in the manga. Oh, and in the anime. Let's go. Alright. So there's a lot of emotion in the story right here, but essentially, as you guys read, Nami was stealing money from pirates and became a thief to try and make all this money back to pay for her village. Of course, she gets really close after something like 10 years of working for Arlong or something crazy. only to have the Marines dig it all up and steal all her treasure. Of course, Arlong's the one who told the Marines where to find it, so he's the one that kind of did her dirty like that. Hey, football skillers, welcome to the stream. Hey, Thirsty No Soap, welcome as well. And you speak Chinese, only a very little amount. The stream's gonna, it's gonna be a little hard because we're not at a super high level. Hey, stop shooting me, guys. Are we no match them? So these are the Coco villagers that are around here. Man, we're so weak. They have no specials yet. Fishmen, pirates, and company. Alright. So we need to go find them over this way and around. I actually don't remember all the buttons. This is pretty sad. We'll figure it out. I remember the basic combos. I think that guy didn't change me on. Oh, I gotta run away from that. Alright, we finally got Luffy's thing up. Let's do a special right here. Knock all these guys out of here. Didn't realize this is One Piece Dynasty Warriors you were playing. Yep, this is a... this is One Piece Dynasty Warriors. I really enjoy this type of game, but they're not for everyone, I agree. Some people find them pretty boring, I think. So, apologies if you're the person that's finding them pretty boring. And this is the third game that starts about at the beginning of One Piece and one about the other two. Well, the other two also like start at the beginning of One Piece. They essentially just keep making you play the exact same game over and over and over. But from what I've seen, or I played number two. And how do I switch? Oh, I gotta switch here. I played both One Piece Pirate Warriors 1 and 2, and this is definitely following the story a lot better than the other one. Of course, it's essentially the same gameplay though, with updated graphics and things like that, so. Alright, well, I defeated the Fishman Pirates and Company. Let's go ahead and use a special because it's full up. One Piece has Dynasty Warriors? I think my friend might like this. Yeah, Ego Mouse, this is One Piece has Pirate Warriors 1, 2, and 3. If you have none of them, I would totally recommend getting 3, the newest one. One Piece Pirate Warriors 1's a little bit different. Ooh, a treasure event. Alright. Oh no, let's not follow Zoro. He's so bad at directions. What are you talking about, Zoro? It's the opposite direction. You can see it from here, so how are you getting it wrong? Oh well, seems like I've come here with a crew full of bleed morons. Though I suppose it's 100 times better than the sorry excuse of a crew I was with who would harm a lady. Man, it's taking me so long to kill these people because I'm so weak. Let's begin advancing using a fishman waterway. What the hell is that? Let's take out the base painter real fast. Wait, I'm doing a special game real fast. Oh, what power! I feel sorry for Nami, but I'm really, really, really glad we're helping her out. Though, I think I'll pass on dying, so I'll be escaping now. How shameful. I have to go, stream isn't working. Ah, oh, sorry, Metal Master, have a good one, though. Thanks for stopping by, man. I don't deserve to be on the same ship as those guys. It's true, Usopp. Usopp, the man, would not run away. Just to watch him gonna fight. That... what's that thing over there? Alright, so I think we need to go help out Usopp is what it's trying to tell me. Destroy the switch. Alright, Okay, we killed this guy. Thanks, buddy. Move her this way. Wait, why aren't you guys helping? Man, Hyrule Wars has nothing but sweet jazz. Hyrule Wars has got some okay music, definitely. How do I use this, like, other special move? That's that one. What combo is it? I totally forgot what combo is. Is it R? Check it out. Hang on, I gotta go help out Usopp real fast. Yeah, there it is. This is gonna give us all that sweet money we're always aiming for. Yeah, that's how you make all that money. You gotta keep this mode activated for super long periods of time. We just go and beat everyone up. We're helping out Usopp here anyways. Get to this goal. I'm glad the money kind of comes to you. That'd be really obnoxious if it did not. This seems like a push buttons and you win kind of game. Well, I think most games are actually like that. Where if you push buttons, you tend to win. But you are right, this is a definitely mash button type game. However, it's a lot of fun. If you know the story especially, it's a lot of fun. Control that territory there, okay. I can do that. Stealth is pushing the captain real fast, help out this area. How long will I be streaming? For a couple hours. It's not going to be all night or anything like that, because I want to do some YouTube editing, but for a couple hours, definitely, we'll be streaming. When will I play One Piece Treasure Cruise Japanese version? I actually didn't have any plans to play that. I know that game is superior to the English version, but because I'm so far in the English version right now, I really don't want to spend the time and money to start over and play the other one. Plus, I mean, I like... The game's alright, but honestly, the mobile game isn't that great, actually. It's a little boring. I mean, it's not actually, like, great gameplay by any means, you know what I mean? So, you're just tapping buttons. So I probably won't be playing the Japanese version, because I just don't think it's worth all the time investment. Yeah, I know the Japanese version always has the new raids that are coming out and things like that, that the English version doesn't get till months later. But that's okay. What are you doing here? I've come to kill you! To kill me. How many times have you failed? Poison, stabbing, drowning, doesn't really work. Drowning doesn't work, especially against fishmen. And I'm gonna kill every last human here, aside from you. You say you'll join our crew again and draw sea charts for us, then I'll save the ones from Koku Village. Nah, will you join my crew, or will you remain on that filthy pirate crew? No. No, he's gonna kill Luffy's crew regardless. So greedy. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, we can't go that way. Let's go this way then. Take out this base cap real fast. Sun Pirates are not beginning advancing. Alright, they're coming forward for us. We can't get to that middle area just yet, so gain control of enemy territories. Alright, let's make our way over to this next one then. Gain control of this one, then we can move over to the middle area. Yes. I don't think her breasts were as large at this point in the anime as they are now in the game. Yeah, they tended to get bigger as the anime went on. You're right. This animation was back from 1999, I believe. Maybe 2000. Early 2000s. So... Hachi's making some noise. So, they definitely changed in size as they went on. That's Batman. Special! Hey! Skullmaster, welcome to the stream, man! Look, who translated boobs to breath? Yeah, there you go, you're welcome. Hachin began advancing. Oh, he's over that way, though. We're not going to worry about him just yet. Let's make our way and unlock this middle area. I'm going to actually use Zoro. Where's the ship coming from? The Marines have appeared. Oh, that's not good. Koops thinks my language is too perverted. No, you guys are okay. Wait, those are in trouble? Guys, I can't help you. I'm kind of in the middle of it. If I can clear out this area real fast, then I can totally go back and help them out. We gotta definitely unlock the deepest area. There's a lot of death running around right now. And a lot of money being made. I like that. All that. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Hurry and help him out. I'm running! I use my special fast, so at least get some damage off. Dang, that guy just went going. He just went flying. No, don't kill the villager! You dang Marines! Time to get taken out, fools! Boom, baby. Ow. Get him, Zoro. Boom. Down they go, fools. Alright, anyone else in here want to tangle? Let's work on this up a little bit here. Oh, good. They got him to retreat. Oh my gosh, there's so many people here. Alright. Oh wait, I dashed the wrong way. Hey, Kyogre OP. How you been doing? Wait, where's... Oh, gosh dang it. Don't flee, Usopp. Wait, I can't get to him from this way. We gotta go around and down. We gotta go help him out. We can only access it from the backside here, so we gotta run around. Wait, he took care of himself. Here, let me heal you, though. Let's go and take down Arlong. Alright, treasure event time! It's been 8 years since Belmere died protecting Nami, but we're finally here! Arlong! Look at my mustache! Isn't it impressive? Nami has always fought by herself in order to protect us. We cannot let her shoulder that burden any longer. Look at me, I have no mustache, I'm so sad. Us villagers have always been prepared to fight for our lives. We will fight and wear the same outfits. Yeah! This time we're fighting for Nami. Even if we can't win, we'll show you our spirit and our lack of mustaches. Oh, I gotta leave in 5 minutes for work. Ah, dang, man. Good luck at work today. Hope it goes alright. Look, Bomi, I swear I will do my best to free everyone at the village. Path inaccessible. Oh, yeah, that's not good from. Three switches again. Alright. Find a route to Arlong Tower, huh? Open the gates. Oh, in a far corner, looks like. Alright, so we'll have to do it on that way. Oh, Alright, so we just have Cap- Wait, who's up in Captain Jack's squad, man? I'm doing all the work here. Let's make our way down here. We'll be running back that way to collect the money, I think. I think it comes to you kind of naturally. Alright, that's the best I can do here, I think. What? I'm trapped? Wait. Oh no, I'm not trapped. That's the best I can do right now. I'm gonna use a special in case there's people behind me that want to die, but... No. Usopp's my favorite in the anime. Oh, that's a pretty controversial opinion. Hey, Dank Salt! What's this game? Looks awesome! This is One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. It's a game where you play as the Straw Hat Pirates, and you're gonna be running through the main story of the adventure. It's definitely worth watching, or... It's definitely worth playing if you've watched the anime or read the manga. If you... Fisherman Captain Usopp destroyed one switch by sniping. Alright, we need to make our way around. If you have not watched the anime or read the story, it's maybe a little confusing, but I still think it's pretty enjoyable, the story overall. Usopp's my least favorite. I was gonna say, Usopp as your favorite is actually a pretty controversial opinion, I would say. I'm gonna kill you through the waterfall. The waterfall. Can't get this guy. Come on out, fool. Well, whatever. I think they'll just handle it from here. I'm sure the villagers aren't obliterated. I can't get there in time, man. Dang, this is tough. Trying to flee. Well, we're heading over to help out Zoro real fast. He's not doing too much. I haven't really kept up somewhere in the manga anymore since somewhere in Dressrosa. Well, then you're actually like, right along with the story then if you're in Dressrosa still. I mean, that arc just finished. I'm gonna go and use my secret special thing here. I really gotta let this guy come back through the water for a moment. Because I'm having a hard time hitting him. Bye, Hachi. Let him die, guys. There we go. Let him die. He's had enough. Village about to retreat. I gotta make my way down there. I'm trying. There's a lot of junk in the way right now. Do I have to attack and destroy the switch, or...? We'll just do the special right here. Usopp Hammer! Usopp Hammer! Usopp Hammer! Usopp Hammer! Usopp Rubber Band! Usopp Hammer! Yes, we all remember that. Alright, see you, Kyogre OP. Good luck at work today, man. Nothing I can do there. I destroyed one switch. Now I gotta get back over to the middle area and save the village. Well, the village is like dead. But I can't let them be obliterated, says the game. I'm running! Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, pardon me. Oh my gosh, it's a trap! Get out of my way, fools! I need to go save these villagers. They're all dying over there. Awkward moment I don't remember. Don't remember what? I forget things all the time, so I believe you if I forgot something. But what did I forget? I was gonna clean up this area real fast. Just screw that one guy. Alright, got almost our two specials up here. Territory captured. Alright, let's make our way over here. Save our friends if we can. don't know if it's gonna happen or not. The villagers need someone other than troops. Alright, we got our switches destroyed. I guess one was over here. Thousand people still. Dang, man. Villagers knew someone else besides Koops because they knew all the villagers mostly would die. Thanks, Koops, running so many traps. There's so many traps, man. How was I supposed to know all that? Why is Hachin back? I just killed you before, fool. Hachin dies again. Poor Hachin, man. That's a bad day. Y'all might have to show my Japanese box? Nah, go ahead, man. You're talking about the One Piece Treasure Cruise game, right? Go ahead. Go ahead. You probably have some cool stuff. Some of the legendaries and things like that, I'm guessing. Usopp should not be in trouble. We've killed, like, most of the people around the area. Wow, crushed. So, we have a route to Arlong, but it looks like it's locked off. I guess just run over there and find out what's going on. Probably don't need to kill off these random dudes. Alright, we found the area. The door's open now or something? Oh yeah, we bust them open, nice!
アーロンってのはどいつだ。アーロンってのは俺の名だ。俺はルフィ。そうか、ルフィ。てめえは何だ。海賊。海賊が俺に何の用だ。Wrecked. てめえは一体。
Don't you make my navigator cry. I'm going to kick your ass. Hey, Enup, there's a. Looks like Twitch has got some bots right there. Can you go ahead and, ban that one bot? Twitch has been having a lot of bot issues recently, actually. Suddenly, Luffy turned into Sanji. That's how it goes. Ah, run! Oh, gosh! That's scary, man. Oh, ow, I'm getting chopped in half. I got my special up again, so I can use this. Oh, I do have a max, actually. I'll use that when he gets closer, so I can beat him at the end. Alright, he's almost down to this little second bar. Perfect, now we can run. Treasure event, yay!
What are
you fools even capable of? Besides my giant neck, look at this. I can't do it. Well, that's really unimpressive there, Luffy, isn't that? When you say things like that, I can't do anything! You could probably lie, actually, but. He really doesn't give Usopp a very good name there. He goes, I can't lie, but that guy can. Quite the honest man being so useless. It's true, it sounds like he caused a bunch of trouble.
Oh,
What can you even do? I can defeat you! That line was so epic. I'm gonna get a little closer to death, and then I'm going to go into my secret form run. Okay, he's not this move. Let's go, baby. Oh, out of midair. Come on, let's finish him off. This should be good enough right here.
That's it.
Is he dead? That should finish him off, right? Nice! That should give us bonus, I think, for killing him with that move. I finally know how to save her! Oh, in the stomach. Oh, that broken nose, though. That must hurt so badly. He just fixes his broken nose like that. Oh, that's sick. That move is so brutal. Though of course Luffy gets bit like right in the inner thigh, but then Arlong gets crushed in the back here with this move. Hey! Maybe Usopp learned how to lie from his father? Yasop? Hey, I'm going to go get some milk. 15 years later, hey, I lied. You stupid humans! Puny humans. You think you're all powerful? You're my nakama. Part of my crew. Yeah! This is one of the more emotional stories, I think, in One Piece. Some of them get seriously depressing later on. But this one is one of the first ones to really hit home, I think. The Four Kids dub is hilariously bad. Yes. And I thought my back problems were bad. Well, yeah, Arlong just got crushed there with those. Wow, I got an S ranking. That's actually surprising. I didn't think I would do that well. All right, we leveled up twice. Nice. How are we doing the Legend Diary? We got a picture of Hachi. Not that I wanted that. 77, pretty good. Defeat Arlong using a special. We did all that stuff. We missed a couple things at the end, but that's not a big deal. All the stories are sad except Luffy's, aren't they? Even Luffy's is pretty sad, actually. Brook's backstory is really sad. Some are more sad than others. Yeah, that's definitely true. Nice. Couple of coins for everyone. Acquired Ace's skill poster. Arlong's. Hachin's. What if I didn't want that? All right, now I got battle voice data. Nice. There's still prerequisites that needed to unlock the skill stylish. Check the skill poster. Okay. Okay, whatever, alright. We're gonna say no for now, we'll just do that later. Believe in me, who believes in you, who believes in the One Piece? Yeah, I know, we gotta make fun of the One Pieces. I haven't gotten past Robin yet, she's a big drama queen. Robin's backstory is really depressing too, though. Incredibly depressing backstory.